Hi, this is Iain, and welcome to the recitation for the Visualization Week. Today, we're going to be discussing examples of good and bad visualizations, and then discussing how to make better versions using our R skills. Remember, visualization is an art form, and it's inherently subjective. You should try to form your own opinions on the material as we go through it. So let's get started.